Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Oriole Park at Camden Yards for the Brooks Robinson High School All-Star Game press conference. And representing Baltimore Poly, actually one of the few players, maybe the first to ever from Baltimore City to take the play in this game, Brendan George, who led Poly to another city championship. They also got to the, I think the 3A regional, yep, championship. And he will cap his career in style playing on the Big House Sunday afternoon, Oriole Park at Camden Yards. And Brendan, I mean, just talk about the opportunity. I mean, you've attended games here. I think everybody in this room has attended at least one game in Camden Yards.
Growing up in 10 minutes away in Hammond, always coming to games here. And you know where I come from in the city. Mm-hmm. You don't see people like me here. So I like to open that gate and see other people from the city. This game, you'll see there's some kids on Poly team right now in this game, guaranteed.
Well, talk about your season. I mean, talk about how you've improved year by year to get to this point.
I've always been a great player, but this year I just tried to focus on making better teammates and players, mm-hmm. my teammates.
Well, we're about 72 hours away from game time, and Coach Wolfheimer from the State Coach Association says, you know what? Don't be too big, don't be too cool, just kind of enjoy the moment. I mean, talk about what's going to be going through your mind when you take the field on Sunday.
I mean, as of right now, my heart's racing. Like, right now, definitely going to be racing on the field. But once I step on the field in between those lines, everything goes away. I'm sure.
He was the Baltimore City League Player of the Year, Brendan George from Baltimore Polytechnic Institute. He will be taking the field Sunday afternoon for the North Squad as the 40th Brooks Robinson Senior All-Star Baseball Game will be here again at Oriole Park at Camden Yards. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.